With a pearl-handled pistol lumped under the pillow, and a sharp cold stiletto strapped to my inner thigh, I stand in silhouette at the window with a cigarette, waiting and wondering if my career choice was right. It started when I got mixed up with Professor Nefario. He led me down a path of wicked sin. He would devour me with his eyes as we discussed criminal enterprise, and we would pass the hours plotting in East Berlin. Then there were the years I spent with the Generalissimo, when I convinced him to commence a coup d'etat. We'd put the loyalists in the pits, and then we'd pour the piranhas in. Oh, the general, he was always one for a laugh. But where, oh where, are all the monsters of evil? All of the Stalins and the Caligulas of today? Have they all been locked away? Or just taking jobs at the bank? I will watch from my window until they arise once again. Vice and lust and craven greed, leaving our heroes no one to defeat but themselves. So until some sinister figure rises up through the rabble, I will polish my weapons and pick out. I will watch from my window until